Good. We're back in the game.
And I'm gonna wear your face.
And James is gonna wear your face. I don't like James. You're actually standing next to a dead guy.
Who's standing next to a dead guy?
What the hell?
Who's the dead guy?
There's a couple.
Why did I just pick up a hula?
Did you die? What happened?
What happened? Nothing happened. Nothing happened.
Where did he go?
Nick disappeared into the net.
You look around the corner and then get yourself shot.
No, because when I said, when Neil was doing the check, I was like, yeah, nobody run around and start collecting things. So I was just like, oh, I'll just have a peek around the corner to see who there is. Saw you and went, oh, okay. And then came back in.
Yeah, you were being creepy, so I shot you.
Creepy doesn't mean the murderer.
Come on, guys.
I fell down the stairs. I thought that was creepy. Come on, Dendon.
Until you... What? Fell down... hang on a minute. I don't know anymore.
It's quite cool what the murderer can do when he has a point.
Nick?
Shut up. It's quite cool. I already know that. Unfortunately, I also know that there are a couple of...
Dead bodies?
Trigger. Hell yeah, basically.
What happened?
Right, so who's left? I've got one, two. I got three bodies.
One, two, three, four.
Now we're gonna have to play hot or cold, aren't we? Because this is gonna take a while.
Extremely hot, cold. Getting colder. Oh, freezing! You're freezing. Why are you in the snow? You're freezing.
I know.
Oh, warming up a little bit now. Warming up. Ooh. It's so hot, it's unbelievable.
Oh, you're dead. Oh, I'm so glad we could have this conversation.
Actually made me poo my pants a little bit.
Shampoos come out.
Well, it's edible, so that's good. It's always good. Edible poo, it's good for you. Boom!
They make your guts feel bad though.
Oh, yeah. I just found something really cool, like completely destroy stuff by just going up to it, pressing the...
Bye. You can destroy
stuff. I'll just lay on this table.
Should prepare myself for you.
I was playing with items and suddenly ended up dead.
What?!
So,
I wish you were gone. Something about the first time.
None of us have seen that film.
Which film?
Even though Neil has bought it.
No, I've seen it. The Lego movie.
Yeah.
James, it's amazing!
It's amazing! Shoot that window up so I can go through that.
It's not me.
It is absolutely amazing. In fact,
we should watch it on a film night.
Yeah, well, I actually learned it with her mum because I said, you know, you have to watch it. And she was
watch it, it's awesome.
And I was like, no, seriously, watch the Lego movie. It is amazing! It's good. I also saw
Dead Island?
Life Aquatic.
X-ray.
Which is also pretty good.
What's good?
The Life Aquatic.
With
Steve Zissou.
Zissou.
I have to get one more. High five! Gun high five!
Gun high five! No, that
shoot each other in the face.
Hang on. Look down. Yeah, the top of your head is clipping through your hair.
Oh yeah!
Watch out!
We could be like the. Da da da.
Da 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 da. Wait,
those three women that were on the TV once.
Charlie's Angels.
I was thinking.
I need to show you then.
That was the wrong
song. Well, that was the other. You can't get
cool,
lazy, that's
please.
It.
What's for dinner?
Do I need work?
No.
They work on Counter Strike.
Do they? So you. Yeah, they did! Look, there's a can!
Sanadu! Can never crumble!
I
drink high five!
High five! Yeah. He's behind you! No, he's not. I didn't. Oh, we're gonna have to play hot or colder again.
Are we?
Yeah, you're all hot.
We're all hot. Are we?
I know.
I'm colder.
Hot.
cold.
What is it with the murderer? You're not supposed to hide. Well, you're supposed to come out like Batman. It's here.
Well, I saw you both stand at the end of that waving a brown.
Wow.
There's no way I was going out.
Chantel?
Language for lady.
I'm not a lady.
I'm not a lady. You can't treat me like that. Sorry, I don't have anything.
Bulge.
No, but if you wanna show
me the money. Oh wow, I destroyed that telephone.
No, don't run away. Show me the money.
I'm gonna get this chair.
Press E.
Drop the chair, or I'm gonna blap you in the face.
Well, I'm glad to know that you look like the Joker. Right. Okay.
Harder.
We're gonna.
Harder.
What
harder.
Are we?
Harder.
Good.
I'm amazed this screen's still working. I just picked it up, took it away from its computer, and it's still got the Windows desktop.
Well, that's because it's Windows XP.
Best in the world. Wireless.
Yeah, best in the world. Windows XP was the amazingest operating system ever. Windows 7. The only closest operating system that's ever been closest.
Oh, for the love of everything.
Is. You'll never know.
You'll never know.
I've taken the secret to my grave. Although Windows 95 was pretty cool guy.
Oh yeah, I found a defense.
No defense for you.
Right, hot
I did
colder.
Have a defense and then I dropped it.
Oh really? It's just...
Yeah, you can't get a knife through a microwave.
Nice. Okay. You really? Do realise he can just pick up items and get a new gun. There are items on this map for a new gun.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
I mean, I don't know, because I'm not the murderer.
Okay, good.
Giving it away there.
I don't think it actually matters anymore.
I've got to try and find the person to begin with.
Well, I would say we could play harder, colder, but since they are actually running around like a massive tool.
Awesome footprints.
Yeah, just take footprints. Take the footprinds. Find the footprints. Find the footprints.
$1.
The footprints end here. Oh no, these are my footprints.
Oh, that's quite special.
I'm following my own footprints. Oh dear.
Well, I'm back on now. I'm back on there.
Okay, I think now we can play
hard.
Yeah,
the same colour.
Yeah. You're getting hotter?
It's getting hot in here, so take off all your clothes.
And there you are, found him!
Good shot, Sean.
Hey. That was spot on!
That was pretty good, actually, for her.
That was spot on!
I'm gonna waste it!
Wait, no, who gave it to
him? I don't know who I killed in the start. I was like, surprise!
Surprise! You killed me.
And me.
I did that for ages.
Yeah, I killed James, though.
Because you're horrible.
I'm horrible, I am.
He's horrible!
Damn it!
Wow, I saw that.
Perfect. Oh, Chan!
Well, that was a bit.
Well, you did that right in my face, and then something behind me killed you.
You did that right in my face. Well, that's something.
Right in the face!
Yeah, you're not used to that, are you?
No, I take that back. That was the.
Hi. So when I play the murderer, I always try and go after the gunner first.
Yeah.
Because if you accidentally kill someone and the guy with the gun comes around, that's it. You're done. That's it. Game over.
Mm-mm. Game over, man.
There's all the...
Don't be creeping up behind me, you lot. I
Don't
saw
be creeping.
That.
Hi, guys.
Don't be creeping.
Everybody's
it's
here.
I. The man with the gun.
It's somebody. Somebody's the murderer.
What the hell was that?
You stay away from me.
Would the murderer please whip their knife out?
Whip my knife back and forth. I whip my knife back and forth.
Yeah, you.
Someone there, like, we shake him out. I don't know if you know what's that. Something like that.
I think India's pretty shifty.
Who
keeps staring at me? And somebody's running around collecting all the items. So
Juliet's well shifty.
Got to be one of you three.
Juliet is increasingly shifty.
Hi!
Why are you shooting at me, like, nutter?
I was shooting past into the things. Because
my item.
My.
Why would anyone give me a gun?
because
Euro Truck Simulator 2. Someone else is playing that like that in there. Actually, my cousin, but
what? What are you talking about?
My cousin. I'm trying to make chit chat conversations.
Chit chat
conversations.
What has he done with it?
Oh, I know who it is. I know who it is.
Yeah. How did you get it going?